Here's my day's harvest of cucumbers. I finally got a red Tabasco pepper. And I've got a little cherry hot that's starting to turn red, but he had a little hole in, so I figured I'd better get him off the vine.